I dreamed that I went to Japan to try and do one of the Gishwa's challenges.
Everybody wanted pineapple juice, but I just had these two little cans of pineapple juice. It was very embarrassing.
Our dog was reading a book with her nose and paws and then eating it one page at a time. So I had driven a car off the road. And I was in the driver's seat in the scrubby stuff. Do you remember what they said? I was the queen of like a small country. I was in this small town and I was an alien. We had made all this food for Gishwas and the cats had been eating it all.